Yo, excuse me, bro. Did you used to work the door at the alley?
Yeah. That was like a minute
ago. Yeah, you did. Oh, shit, bro. This is that motherfucker with the scorpion bowl at the alley that I told you about.
What dude with the scorpion bowl?
I never told you about the scorpion king. This is him.
We really don't have to do this right now.
Yeah, we do. Okay. You know the alley, right?
Yeah, over on
Grapple. Yeah, it's an institution. Yeah. Oh, my God. This story is so fucking dope. The night is cracking, I'm looking fly. When this Colorado white boy saunters up to the bar, he's like, sup, bro, give me one of those. And he orders the scorpion bowl. This thing is like a giant swimming pool of fucking booze with a flame in the middle. It's like a white person's wet dream. This dude sees a scorpion bowl and like he grows hair on his chest, like his balls drop. The motherfucker hits puberty right there in that moment. His mind is blown.
Hey, listen up, everybody!
Meanwhile, this nigga right here, this gentleman.
Let me say that with me.
Yeah, my bad. I was out of my mind right then. This dude right here is just standing outside working the door, looking hella fresh, might I add. There's this white boy on the stool, and he's like hella hard, you know what I'm saying? He got tatted up, he's looking grizzled. Now, I'm blowing a cigarette.
I'm gonna fucking quit,
I know, all right? Just leave me alone. I'm so sorry, he keeps interrupting me. So anyway, Jason Biggs busts through the door, and he's like,
Guys, look at this fucking fire drink.
It's fucking insane. But then my dude steps up, and he's like, hey, bruh, you can't bring alcohol out here. You gotta take that back inside. Motherfucking Topher Grace responds,
calm down, I'm just gonna show my friends for like 2 seconds, then I'm gonna go back inside, okay? And if I don't, and you lose your job, I'll get you a new job, dog.
Yeah. What? Right? Now, shit gets bad.
Now gets bad?
Cause you a bad man, you know what I'm saying? So he's like, the fuck you say?
I'll go back inside, right? I'll go back inside.
My man stops him like, you're done. Give me the fucking goblin thing.
Well, first of all, it's a scorpion bowl, okay? And second, no, I fucking paid for this thing.
And then he slaps his arm. Brah! Remember the white boy on the stool?
Still, yeah.
Guess what? He's a fucking psycho. Cause he's like, hey, you better know where you're at, fuck boy, before some real town shit happened to you. And then Neil Patrick Harris pushed him hard. Would you ever push this dude?
I would not.
This motherfucker looks just like Crazy Bone.
Sort of Leatherface.
Mr. Sort of Leatherface. Mr. Sort of Leatherface. It's the nigga that's begging the punk that's coming to fucking party. For weeks you're rotting south the trunk, I won't even dunk about it. Thugs ain't giving a fuck about you.
My man snaps like the fucking Incredible Hulk, and he's like, run! Bruh, bruh, bruh. Little white boy reaches up like the Undertaker, gets him in a fucking chokehold, right? Then Oakland white boy jumps in and starts kicking him, and he's fucking Chuck Norris on this motherfucker, and he's like,
I hate my dad.
And they're just beating the shit out of Topher, you know what I'm saying? And it's a fucking menage a trois of violence, bro. Now, mind you, that drink is still on fire.
Oh, I forgot about the flame.
It is still burning. That fire catches some of that alcohol and ignites. Now that flame is rolling, 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 and they are ablaze.
Inferno, motherfucker!
Portlandia's on the ground, going up in flames, and my ass is just standing there. I'm just like, shit, look out. It's like Michael B. Jordan on fire and Chris Evans on fire. And you'd think the fight would be over, but nah, this dude has lost it. And his fucking friend is like Michael Flatley, Lord of the Dance, all over this motherfucker's face while he cooks. And he's like, welcome to Oakland, bitch. He's bleeding, he's cooking, these dudes is pounding on him, people's just screaming, woo! That shit was nuts.
Damn. That really happened?
Yeah. It did.
Help me! Please, sir, now, bitch!
Fucking with it now,
man! Take that shit! I can't breathe! I can't!
Fuck! Stop!
Stop!
Him and his white friend stomped that drunk dude until he was unconscious. He was in the hospital for a week. And all over a drink.
Well, we gotta go.
Well, this has been fun.
Yeah. All right. Thanks.